KKU on the mic, spreading the love of Fijian style.